So we started out when I was a student, my roommate Mark and I, and we had been working on electrical circuits, electrical technology, and we had some ideas of what we wanted to do with it, but it really got solidified as part of the Princeton University Business Plan Contest, which we entered our senior year, and put together a business plan and basically formed a business around that. We were looking for things to do after school, and we had each had a couple other job offers, but nothing was nearly as exciting as the business that we were trying to create. So we ended up meeting with the help of our professor, Ed Shaw, who really was kind of our guiding light through the whole process. We met up with Greg Olson, who ended up becoming an investor and being a major influence to this day, and we actually met with him at Starbucks in Princeton and just talked about the idea for the business, the way we saw energy markets growing and progressing and the way technology was going to impact that. And really through the help of those two guys and the team that we had built, we got started the day after graduation. That was it?